Hi ma'am, format sample po sana ng Certificate of Employment as Farmer po. Salamat po sa mga tips. Okay, as per request, eto na po. Eto na po, sa malinis na bond paper, long bond paper or kung wala kang long, pwede naman short. So, for example, kami yung company mo, kami yung nagmamay-ari ng farm. So, isulat mo sa pinakataas yung company name, Mark and Josie VG Farm. For example lang ito ha, and then yung address namin, and din yung contact number namin. So, ikaw, kung ano yung company name mo na gagamitin mo, yung address nila din yung isulat mo dyan. Yung contact number din nila yung isulat mo dyan, okay? After naman yan, ito yung susunod na isusulat mo. Certificate of Employment. So, naka-bold talaga yan. Siyempre, para mas mabilis na mabasa ng staff ng agency. After that, ito na yon. This is to certify that Gigi Castillo has been employed in Mark and Jose VG Farm as a farmer from January 2021 up to present. Okay? So, susunod na isusulat, this certification is being requested from the above mentioned name for employment purpose or purposes. Signed and given this 10th day of March 2023 at the Municipality of Davao del Norte, Philippines. So, yung address na yan, yun din yung address ng company or ng farm na pinagtrabahuan mo. Okay? And then sa baba, Mark and Josie, farm and land owner. And then, signature namin dyan sa taas or signature ng iyong amo dyan sa taas. Ayan, ito na Ma'am Gigi yung nirequest nyo sa akin. Kung gusto nyo naman na mas ma-enhance pa yung mga words na ginamit ko dyan, pwede po kayong mag-Google. Nasa Google lang po lahat ng mga format ng Certificate of Employment. So, thank you so much!